and the shocking video has been edited by my partner, Token. It is our hope that this film will cast light on a serious issue.